William Romanoff. In 1944, Canterbury resident Bill Romanoff read an article entitled Grow Exotic Orchids, and that pursuit held his interest for the next 42 years. In his Canterbury greenhouses on Elmdale Road, Romanoff developed numerous orchid varieties and shipped thousands of his orchids around the world.